Hello students, welcome back to my classroom. Today we learn about our next part of digestive system, that is small intestine. Look at the picture. Small intestine, it's about 5 to 6 meter long. It is found in abdominal, and did you see that it form multiple folds and coil? Hence food move very slowly through small intestine. Next, duodenum. It is the initial part of small intestine. Food from the stomach in the form of paste, it enters the duodenum. Digestion of fat is almost completed in duodenum. The process occur in small intestine are the completion of digestion and beginning of absorption of food. First, complete digestion of food in small intestine.
First, stomach illa digested food reaches to small intestine. Then, liver and pancreas secrete digestive juice that reach duodenum through common duct that will receive it. Mainly, enzyme of this digestive juice enhance the process of digestion and act upon partially digested food.
Liver, it is the largest gland in our body and it secretes liquid called bile that is stored in gallbladder. Then enzymes are absent in liver.
Let's see the function of bile. It helps in digestion by break down fat into small particles and making the food alkaline. That means in stomach, the hydrochloric acid act upon food, so food become acid that will make alkali by this bile. And pancreas secrete pancreatic juice and mainly enzyme pancreatic amylase, trypsin, pancreatic lipase.
Pancreatic amylase word ningalku ormayundo? Nerthe nammal padichirunnu salivary amylase. What is the function? Starch convert to maltose. Here also same. Pancreatic amylase starch convert to maltose. In this it occur in pancreas. Then about trypsin. It convert protein into peptide. Pancreatic lipase. Lipase parimbane ningalku ekadesham manasilayundo. Endine conversion nadakkune fat. Fat converted into fatty acid and glycerol. Next digestional juice is intestinal juice. It is secreted by glands in small intestine. The enzymes are associated with the digestion of carbohydrate, associated with the digestion of protein. Digestion of fat, we already learned that it is completed in duodenum. Action of enzymes associated with the digestion of carbohydrates. Maltose converted glucose. Lactose, that is carbohydrate in milk, converted into fructose. Then sucrose, that is common sugar, converted into galactose. All these conversion, there is different enzyme we studied in higher class. Action of enzyme associated with the digestion of protein. Peptides, we learned that trypsin enzyme convert protein into peptides. That peptides converted into amino acid. This chapter the first lenda namma padichathu digestion. Digestion parnenga endunu is the process of conversion of carbohydrates, protein and fat which has complex structure into easily absorbable simpler form. It means that
by the process of digestion, carbohydrates converted into maltose, lactose and sucrose. Then it convert into simpler form of carbohydrate, that is maltose convert into glucose, lactose, fructose, then sucrose, galactose. Then about protein, it convert into peptide, then into amino acid.
Then fat converted into fatty acid and glycerol. Nutrients that do not undergo digestion, they are minerals, water and vitamins.